And over the last few months, many in the film industry and members of the board itself have spoken out against decisions taken by the censor board chief, Prahlad Nehlani. Today, they had a meeting with the junior minister of information and broadcasting, Nikita Arora reports.
The junior information and broadcasting minister engaging with the film industry, trying to allay their concerns over censorship. With the new censor board deeply divided over the list of banned cuss words, the minister reached out.
मिनिस्टर साहब ने खुद ये बात हमें बताई है कि वो सेंसर बोर्ड है ही नहीं, वो सर्टिफिकेशन बोर्ड है. तो उन्होंने कहा कि हम तो ये भी सोच रहे हैं कि हम इसको नाम ही इसका बदल दें, रेटिंग सिस्टम बोलें इंस्टेड ऑफ सर्टिफिकेशन.
द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री एक्सप्रेसिंग सीरियस कंसर्न अबाउट रीसेंट सेंसरिंग ऑफ फिल्म्स लाइक NH10.
वी वर फीलिंग वेरी वल्नरेबल, वी वर फीलिंग वेरी रेस्टलेस, वी वर फीलिंग वेरी इनसिक्योर, एंड नाउ वी हैव डिसाइडेड दैट वी विल बी मीटिंग मोर ऑफन एज पार्ट ऑफ वन फैमिली.
The minister's heart-to-heart with the film industry, a meeting closed to censor board members. But a meeting of the board members with the minister slated for Tuesday, perhaps to take stock.
The new censor board chief, Prahlad Nehlani, has been the target of not just the industry, but also board members, who've been protesting the infamous cuss list and the numerous cuts films have recently been subjected to.
No one individual can affect the certification of a film, so is the process. So things are made in such a manner that no one person can hijack the system.
A sentiment shared by all those at the meeting. In Mumbai, with camera person Deepak, Nikita Arora for NDTV.